Thank you so much. Yeah. I want to thank everyone in this room. We all worked so hard to make tonight's win possible. I'm incredibly honored and humbled to stand here tonight as the next mayor of Manchester. I want to thank Mayor Gatsas for his years of service to the city of Manchester, and I look forward to working with him in the coming months on the transition. Our campaign knocked thousands and thousands of doors and brought our message of building a stronger Manchester directly to the citizens of Manchester. We worked hard for every vote, and tonight we know all our hard work paid off. Our campaign was successful because of the hard work of everyone in this room and many more who aren't with us this evening. Thank you to the hundreds of volunteers who made calls, knocked on doors, shared our message on social media and with their friends and families. Your work over the many months made tonight possible, and I will forever be grateful for all of your hard work. Thank you to the leaders across the state and city who came together to support our campaign to bring change to Manchester. From Senators Hassan and Shaheen to my friends Chris Pappas, Lou D'Alessandro, Donna Susie, and Kevin Kavanaugh. I'd also like to thank the hardworking men and women of labor who fought with us every step of the way because they know Manchester can do better for our families. I'd like to thank the staff of the State Party and the Manchester City Dems, and to my incredible staff led by Craig Brown. Went above and beyond every day over the last year to make tonight possible, and I just want to take a minute to call everyone out. Shannon McLeod, our finance director. Shannon and I started at my kitchen table. Thank you. And our incredible organizing staff led by Mackenzie St. Germain. That included Kayla Eck, Blake Tyler, Donald Stokes, Steve Muzzy, and then to Ethan Quinn and Wyatt Ronan, our incredible communications staff. Thank you. And to my family and my friends, my parents, Jan and Tom Hopkins, my in-laws, Louie and June, they worked so hard. I'm sure you saw them out and about. Amazing. My husband, Mike, who probably has knocked the most doors out of anyone on this campaign. And our kids, Will, who's not here tonight, but Sarah, who's home from college for the night, thankfully, and Catherine. And then half the room here are Craig family as well. We can't have them all on the stage, but thank you. And Artie Gatsoulis, wherever you are, fiscal agent and great friend. So although we've been working hard for the past months, the real work of building a stronger Manchester begins now. Manchester has incredible potential, and to make the most of it, we need to work together to build our to build on our strengths and ensure our city is working for every resident. As your mayor, I will focus on the things that matter most to our residents: improving our schools, making our streets safer, supporting existing businesses and bringing new businesses to our city, and making real and lasting progress against the opioid crisis. While always respecting the tax cap. Manchester's best days are still ahead of us, and I cannot wait to get to work as your mayor. Thank you so much.
Pushing me around.